Get your bells.
Welcome. Up first, we've got our junior high choir. They're doing two pieces. The first one involves handbells, which we had generously donated to us earlier this school year, so we had to give them a whirl. Following that, they have been learning the ukulele, so they will be singing Rockin' Around, Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree on ukulele.
Catch me.
I had a slight typo in the program. Our first song is actually Winter Wonderland, and the second one is Candlelight Cannon, which will be accompanied by Miles Allen. Back in November, I guess that was just a couple weeks ago, we had the opportunity to go to the North Central Honor Band and Honor Choir. We took three members to Honor Choir, Robin Matheson, Isaac Laver, and Emily Lear. They performed or rehearsed for 2 days and then put on a final concert up in Cut Bank. And I think they did pretty well at it. And yeah. We also want to thank Miles for accompanying us because we make him come to choir and play piano for us, and he does great.
Dark coming from the storm.
Come into the world.
Come into the light.
With us for just a minute while we switch over to band stuff. The world premiere of the fifth grade band. It's always the best time. Just kidding. It's not always, but it is this year. They are doing fantastic. I've got quite a group going. In fact, Almost the entire class came in every day this week and practiced. I think it's because it was cold outside and they really didn't want to go outside, but they came in at their recess time and practiced, so I'll take it as a win. We are starting off with a classic, Jingle Bells, followed by Dreidel Dreidel, Good King Wenceslas, Ode to Joy, and the icing on top of the cake is these guys actually made it through the entire first book already, so they have a full page band tune to end us off with of Up on the Housetop. Fifth grade band.
Thank you.
pretty good. Up next, we have Robin Matheson singing a vocal solo.
Thank you.
Our sixth grade band. They will be performing Jolly Old Saint Nick, Frere Jacques, and following that, they will close their part of the program with a pretty hip tune of Jingle Jazz. We had to learn how to swing, so it was a little challenging for them. We've also unfortunately been plagued by the flu, so we're making do with some of our percussion for that song. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Up next, I have Malia Berglund singing. I would like to welcome to the stage the junior high band and our guest conductor for Silent Night and All That Jazz, Mac Pitcher. We had the opportunity earlier this year to take the junior high to the Great Falls Symphony's youth matinee, and Mac conducted with the symphony conductor the entire song and has started conducting in band and everything. So we thought it was only fitting that he conduct our first tune.
Thank you.
Another error in the program. We are actually starting with a song for Winter Moon and finishing with a Christmas Fantasia. We took two honor band, Maya Wilson, Shay Osberg, Max Jurdy. And then a few months ago, we went to an all-star band event at UM, and it was 3 days, and that involved Cameron Lidstrom, Max Jurdy, and Shay Osberg. So we've been quite busy this fall going to extra band events that have been pretty beneficial for all of them. Before I forget, thank you all for coming and supporting your children, our students, everything. And thank you to all of you guys for practicing and working hard.
Thank you.
Make sure before you leave, you check out our art show in the back by our 712 art students. Thank you for coming out. Hope you have a great rest of your evening.